He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
It is time we attacked this chosen problem at its source.
The closer we get, the closer we come to facing their master. That's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
Ah, home sweet home. I was spawned not far from here.
Nice open. Your war is.
Thank you. Wait. I smell something.
On the ground, fool! Bind him! Tear his flesh!
Welcome, Talion. Come to join these three in service to the Witch King. For that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop. Not with the Chosen, and not with you.
Been looking for me? Well, here I am. No!
Never defeat a club.
You will be butchered.
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defensive.
Back an enemy into a corner, eh?
Usually when they become the most dangerous.
I flew from ruin, and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I've come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and beyond. They bring me gifts, as others have. In this way, I will remain Shelob, become the last of my kind.
I wonder what Caragor would say.
These Olaughs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Stop it. Just stop it. You have to stop it. Stop it. If we won't stop it, I'll stop it. I will stop it.
Stop! The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
First, it'll be the blade, then the feasting.
I can still smell it. Oh, no, close.
Found him!
Get off me!
We'll take you up!
No!
That'll leave a mark!
Death to man!
Right
to die!
Don't shoot me!
Shoot him! You're in for it now!
Stupid!
Let me at him! You're
boys appear to be better at sounding alarms than they are at fighting. No matter, I'll still gut whoever killed them. Soon the great serpent will arrive and swallow the world! But first, the realm must be cleansed of man filth. Only then will it be fit for her jaws. Die, die, and make way for the great devouring! Again, and I will have my revenge.
Keep him surrounded.
Take off his kneecaps.
And if you need me, I will ensure
he's not so fast.
I'll kill all of us.
It'll be the blood.
There he is.
Don't stop chasing me, I'll chop off your feet!
I'd rather hear them.
You will kneel! Abandon your master and serve me!
I'll gut anyone you want!
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
I got you covered.
800 left. Move the orcs! It's a traitor!
Kill them both if you have to!
Concern yourself with him. Concern yourself with me.
Gonna kill you.
Your strength cannot defeat my own.
I rend you, filthy outsider!
Cease your scuppering!
Submit! You serve the Bright Lord!
I am yours, Bright Lord! Bright Lord! I will give my life for you!
Wait a minute.
You! Mordor needs to be cleansed of your presence, and nothing cleanses better than fire!
Suffer me now!
Stay safe.
I'll make a necklace of your clothes! Shut up!
Start searching!
Hostrich.
His victory at Sharp Moors. Harpy's come to pay the price for what he's done, because I mean to collect it. Our beasties are going to tear into you. Gonna tear you up and swallow you. And what happens next? Well, let's just say you won't be smelling so good.
My lord, unleash us so we may kill for you.
Now that we've taken our first fort, we're battle-proven! Now it's time to do it again.
Bring it! Kill the ground!
so none of those useless dudes could stop you. I suppose I'll have to kill you myself.
Brave words for someone hiding from battle.
Erase the darkness!
Push him down!
Save us.
can hear the thunder of our enemies' feet as they flee! While we feast in victory, they quake in fear, because they know that we are coming for them! Witness the rise of Mordor! Witness the rise of the Bright Lord!
Some orcs are self-styled marauders who crave riches more than other orcs. Greed, not bloodlust, motivates them, and unlike most other orcs, they wear jewelry such as this ring to mark their status. We obtained this ring from a dead marauder, so we've no idea of its history, though it seems Numenorean. If only we knew where the marauders find treasures like this ring. There's so much we could learn. Grog is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds, and so combustible that it may even be fuel for their war machines. Few Gondorians dare drink it, lest we start to behave like the orcs. Still, it is worth studying. Baranor has some ideas about a poison that, when mixed with grog, can disable or even kill the strongest orc.